You do. You know what it is? I asked you to clean the bathroom. I'm paying
the
customer.
I already told you.
I'm not gonna argue with you.
And I know look, your video took
I said
me, fine.
I said before last time. I said your bathroom is a little dirty.
And it
I
wasn't
asked you again.
Dirty last
you're getting
time,
you're getting
sir.
Very irate.
And I would like
you're getting
to
you're getting
that.
Very loud. I'm right here.
Sir, I'm
you ain't got to take it at a level.
Then why
you,
are
you taking it up here?
Why are you talking over me?
You taking it up here?
No, I'm not.
I'm a paying customer. You supposed to
you
listen.
You have a great day. Your gas is
okay.
Ready for you to be pumped.
I know that, and I'm gonna have a swell day. Right, so
me
I'm going to pump my gas
an amazing day.
When I get finished, because I'm asking you to clean the bathroom, because
okay,
I already
sir.
Said something to you last time about
you,
it, right?
And we did clean the bathroom. It's a floor.
And you're clearly
floors
lying.
Floors get dirty. I didn't
yes.
lie, sir.
Yes, they do.
I need you to leave my
so,
store.
So, okay, I'm going to go to use the bathroom, and I'm going to go, what's your name again?
It's Lisa. Can you see
all right.
it on your video?
Okay, Lisa. All right, Lisa, you calm down.
Jesus.
I don't want to have to call the police and say you're being irate and crazy.
Call the police.
Okay, whoa, Lisa, you seem like you want to attack me, Lisa.
Oh my God, really?
Whoa! Maybe you're getting irate. You're getting to a whole nother level.
I feel threatened by you.
Whoa, Lisa, calm down. I just have a phone. I'm scared now, Lisa. You sound like a little cartoon character. Oh my gosh, Lisa. And that's like, okay.